it's mind-boggling, and I think I will lose sleep for sure on that.
You know, for it to turn like it did, it just spiraled out of control.
Probably the toughest loss that I've ever gone through.
These two teams don't like each other. I mean, there's no other way to cut it. Big boy hockey at its finest.
The history is obviously pretty valuable here, the way things went down the last time they played in the playoffs.
I think that this is going to be a remarkable series. Kopitar, Doughty, Quick, the spine of their team, boy, they are tough. This has a chance to be a very memorable series.
It's going
to
be a lot of fun.
This group is going to write their own story. We've got 10 new players. We've got new coaching staff. You know, this has nothing to do with previous teams or previous records against previous teams in other playoffs. You know, this is a new team, and this group's going to write their own story based on that.
Playing LA, I think for some guys, was definitely a little bit bigger of a deal. It seemed like after every practice, you know, everyone, two years ago.
You know, there's a lot of talk about what's happened in the past, but you know, this is a lot of new guys on this team, new coaching staff. We were excited to play them. We had a good regular season against them, and we're feeling confident.
I think if you look at the start of the year, you know you're going to be playing those guys at some point if you want to win. Trying to win a Stanley Cup is motivation enough, but it's fun to play those guys. Those are the fun games you want to play in.
Before the game, you know, I didn't think I was going to be that nervous going in. I was pretty good at, like, leading up, and then, you know, maybe an hour before the game, you know, I started getting a little antsy, and, you know, I think it was good nerves, though. You know, I was just excited to finally get going, and, you know, it's kind of, you know, what you dream of playing in NHL playoffs when you're growing up. So to have that first game was a great experience, and it's even better to get the win.
I think in that first game, they score and then we get one right back on the power play. They get another one, then Hurdle gets one. Those types of things, we never let linger around where we were down two goals, down three goals, and searching for something. We always kind of were right there and guys kept pressing.
Pavelski scores! The San Jose Sharks win game one here in Los Angeles.
Pavelski now scores! A quick strike by the San Jose captain. Goes across, Pavelski saved by Quick.
Yeah, I think it gave the guys some confidence to come home with a lead. We knew what the tank was going to be like for the playoffs. It's one of the best places to play. All the emotions, all the energy that you expected and that you remembered as a player, they were there right from the start. Game. It really didn't discourage anyone. We knew we had another good chance at home.
I think it's a lot of looking up to the veterans, and you know, there's no panic in that room. The guys are so calm.
It felt like it was right there, but unfortunately it didn't go in, and I'm sure next time it'll go in.
get up tomorrow and we're going to try and replicate the things that have worked for us. You know, I think, you know, the worst thing you can do is start overanalyzing it or thinking about it. You know, at the end of the day, they're a hockey team. You know, we've shown we can beat them. We know it's not going to be easy, but we've just got to go out and get the job done.
No lead was safe. I think we found that out in game five when we were back there, that up 3-0, they weren't going to let off the gas. And, you know, they scored the first one. You know, the building starts to get into it. So momentum shifts. They get some big hits coming.
Kept in front, Carter. Score! And it's 3-2. That's why Jake Bison, Kyle Clifford, and it's off the goalpost. They score!
You know, there's no easy games, I guess, would be a good way to put it.
It really didn't feel like there was a lot of panic, which is a good sign.
Yeah, Ben, here you go.
Thank you. Somebody told us we had a 3-3 tie going in the third. Game five, a chance to win the series against LA. You know, everybody would have took that at the beginning of the year.
All right, it's 3-3 now. We've got 20 minutes to go win a period and close out a series, and, you know, let's go leave it out there.
Settled the boys back down and, you know, got us skating again. But I think for us going into that, For not just us, but for the fans, for the city, for everyone, I think it was a big testament to the character and the guys to be able to pull through. And I think that was a big push for us, and definitely something to build on.